Hi everyone, I'm Honeywell, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. This is probably going to be a bit of a laid-back episode. Basically, I feel like playing, but I don't necessarily feel like recording, so we'll see how that goes. Annoyed Spirits, and Mackie Roll, which we need, because we need that for the community center. Earlier... In one of the last few episodes, I said that I was going to try and not try. I was going to upload these videos at 12 Eastern Standard Time. But it turns out you need to monetize your videos in order to schedule them. And I really don't... this is a hobby, not a career, not a job. I'm not interested in monetizing the videos, and I don't even want to go that route with YouTube. So yeah, they're going to be uploaded whenever I, get around to it. So if anyone, I don't think anyone cares, to be honest. But if you were, if that was something that you thought was a good idea, I'm sorry. I guess the only thing I can say is, you can kind of schedule my videos yourself and just come to the channel at whatever time that you want to. So the videos are going to go back to, being hit or miss whenever, I get around to it. What is today? Oh, well, I guess we're doing more copper. There we go. Oh, it's the traveling merchant today. It's the traveling merchant, and I think we're just going to... let's sell that. I think we're just going to chop down the forest today. Doesn't get any more low-key than that, right? We're going to need a ton of wood, and I'm not ready to start buying it yet. So if we, the sooner we chop down the forest, the sooner it has a chance to regrow. So yeah. So I guess we'll just do that today. I don't know if I'm gonna keep this watering over here. I don't think I am. I don't know. It feels like a big chore, and we're going to be having the animals that we're going to have to take care of too. So maybe we'll put sprinklers in here instead of hand watering. Morning, ladies. Are you guys cows now? No, you're still babies. Okay. Have a nice day. I still didn't go back to try and find that post to see how you're supposed to, the best way to work around the bugs with the animal happiness. Maybe by the time it matters, the official patch will be out, and it won't even matter. to check on our trees here. I guess I should have my scythe out so I can get to get hay. Can I take this down with that? Yeah. Okay, is that the chores? Did we say hi to Holly? We must have. Okay, I guess we'll empty out our inventory and go be lumberjacks. Should we bring that too? Sure. Sure, why not? Looks good. We farmed. We let the animals out. Let's get to it. Hey, oh, wool, yay! That is a good, oh, two! Oh. Okay, well, one for sure. Now here's the dilemma, this is kind of expensive. We want this wool for this animal bundle for sure. We're gonna have eggs because we have chickens, or we're gonna have chickens. We're gonna have regular milk because we have the cows. So eventually we'll get these large egg and milk products. And this wool is gonna take up another spot. So then we only need one more. We either need a large goat milk or a duck egg. So we definitely want this wool. But we also, wool can be spun into cloth. And we don't have this one nailed down yet. We have jelly and honey, we have. We'll have regular cheese because that comes from cow's milk. We planted an apple tree, we planted a pomegranate tree. So that's five right there. And then we need one more. And that could either be like another fruit, or we could do cloth or goat's cheese. So if we bought that second piece of wool, we could just spin that into cloth, and then this bundle would be complete, basically. But it's kind of expensive. You know what? Done. Who cares? Like, that gold is gonna mean absolutely nothing sooner or later. So if it was a waste of money, no biggie, right? Right. Can't take it back. It's already done. Now we'll have to do a stupid loom, though. Wood. Oh, pine tar. There is a use for pine tar. There you go. But we have some of those. Okay. And we had other choices, like Emily gifts cloth and wool when you're friends with her. Like, she just randomly sends it to you in the mail. Cloth comes, can be recycled from newspapers. It's a rare drop, but it happens. But, that's fine. Oh. Yeah. You're so big and bad. And it's 1 o'clock already. The day's almost over. I should clean up this forage, but I'm not going, or like these rocks and stuff, but I don't think I'm going to. And this, like, if you don't clean it up, it just keeps spawning more. but it's already 2 o'clock and I'm not gonna have, and I really want to get all of these trees chopped down, plus all of the trees from our like little spring onion spot. So I'm exhausted. Berry up. That's good. Let's go. I guess this will be the cutoff point. We'll work around, go south, hit the island from that point, come out up top here, and then work our way back to the farm. Abigail, I'm not even gonna go talk to you. You probably just have something rude to say anyway. Well, actually, no, you're one of the nice ones. We'll get a foraging level out of this. Like any game, as you get higher, it takes a lot more to level. And I think we're 7 or 8 now in foraging. And what do these trees give? Like 12 experience? That's not a lot. Do you have anything new? Oh, we must have gotten some more achievements. A good old cap, a lucky bow, butterfly bow, and a daisy. Cute. I guess this way would probably, hopefully not too much will fall in the water. Oh, do you know what? I should go to the ocean and fish sometime. Like, I haven't really been caring about the fishing too much, but it's gonna annoy me when I need like a sardine and I can't get one. Are they like every season? Thank you. Like, I'm pretty sure the tiger trout we need for the river one or lake one isn't until fall. But I think there's some fish that are, that you do catch in the summertime. I'll have to look at the wiki for that. If I remember. There's so much I've been meaning to look up and I haven't. This is just how we started, chopping down all these trees. This game is very relaxing. I guess it's probably not fair to you guys that I'm recording this when I don't feel like talking. it is what it is. Okay, is that everything? Do I even bother trying to chop down this tree? Every tree must go. We got a little bit of the wood. Okay. Yeah, I know it's getting late. One of the things with the animal happiness, it says that the animals lose happiness if you stay up past 6. So, yeah. I wonder if we have any chance at all of getting large produce from our animals. The other day, a while back, there was like large eggs on the cart, and I didn't buy them just because I knew we were going to have a chicken coop. I'm wondering if that was like a mistake. And here's poor Robin. Poor Robin can't go to bed until we do. Sorry, Robin. Good night, cows. Oh, honey. I wanted to do more beehives, too. Nah. Anything else for this chest? No. It'll be nice to wake up to, or not wake up, to start with a clear inventory one of these days. Sweet peas in there. Honey in there. We need more money. Oh, well, we still have time. And I guess we'll call it a night. Yes, please, go to sleep. Okay, that is going to end the episode. If you managed to watch all of that, I'm impressed. Thank you very much, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.